Welcome to the 93rd Annual Lancaster County Firemen's Association Convention Parade. Leading today's parade is a color guard made up of the volunteers of the Quarryville Fire Company. It's also Quarryville's 110th anniversary this year.
Hey, Rob.
Strong work, man.
Command 57 is a 2010 Ford Explorer duty officer vehicle being chauffeured by Deputy Chief Mike Ross with Chief Jamie Welp in the officer seat. Next in line is engine 575, the 1992 GMC brush truck, being driven Ford personal carrier. Following that is engine 57-2. It's a 1986 Mack LTI engine at 1,000 gallons. It's primarily used as a water supply engine and backup rescue. Engine 57-4 is a 1994 EV. This piece was just refurbished this past year. It's first out on all structure fires. Thank you.
that's along with Gap Park, and they are also
Fire Company, 1998 Quarryville.
the Robert Fulton Fire Company. And 2001 GMC Yukon. This is Command 89, utilized by Chief 89. This unit is also pulling Special Unit 89. This is being followed by Engine 89-5. It's an 89-5, a 1999 Ford F-550 brush truck. It's got 400 gallons of water on it. Boat 89, Safety Officer Miller, charge 2. Engine 89-1, also from the Robert Ford Fire Company. 1991 Pierce Dash engine. It's first out for all structure fires. Gallons of water. Past Deputy Chief Hodge. Next couple units we have coming through here is from the Willow Street Fire Company, Station 50. First one is Command 50. It's used by chief officers as a duty vehicle. 2012 Ford Expedition. Chief Mike Reese charged this unit today. Followed by Engine 501. Engine 501 is a 91 Simon Duplex Rescue Engine. Engine 502 is a 2010 Pierce Arrow. It's got 600 gallons of water, 1500 gallons of vent. Deputy Chief Dave Reese. Next up, Rescue Squad 50. Rescue 50 is a 2003 Pierce Heavy Rescue. Lieutenant Seth is riding the seat with Assistant Chief right here. Tower 50 is a 1987 Pierce Arrow, 110-foot lateral one. It's got 200 gallons of water and 1,500 gallons per minute. Craig Rainier Sr. is the officer of the day. Next up is the Christiana Fire Company. Brush 52 is a 2006 Ford F-350. This is a brush unit used for brush fire. It's got a 150 gallon tank, 150 gallon per minute pump. Firefighter Bowen runs. Engine 52-1, next up, is a 2005 Pierce engine. 750 gallons of water, a 1500 gallon per minute pump. Lieutenant Stalsers is the officer. Peterbilt, put together by Pierce. It's a 3,000 gallon tank, 1,500 gallon minute pump. Lieutenant Meeks is in charge of the engine. Next from the Rollinsville Fire Company, we have Squad 58-1. It's a 2004 Expedition. It's being driven by Chief Strickland. It's also pulling boat 58-2. Next up is Rush 58. Rush 58 is towing boat 58-1. Rush 58 is a 1997 Ford F-250 and 200 gallons of water on it. 150-gallon minute pump. Firefighter Evans is in charge. Engine 58-1 is a 1998 Sebring pump, 2,000-gallon minute pump. Engine 58-2 is a 1992 Pierce Dash, 500 gallons of water.
Ah!
23, also from the East Petersburg Fire Company. It's a 1999 Pierce Dash ladder truck. It's got 500 gallons of water and 12 feet of pump. Captain Software is in charge.
Privately owned. It's 1974. This is the museum. carrying. Officer in charge is firefighter Jack. From the Neptune Fire Company, Richmond Utility 33, 2006 Ford F-350 utility vehicle, under the command of firefighter Henry. From the rest group, from the West Fire Company, 1847 Hale and Heat Fire Apparatus. It's got a 500 gallon per minute pump. This was the first new pumper purchased by the fire company. It's under the command of Vice President Mike Miller. Following that, from the Lancaster County Hazmat, is Squad 2-1. It's a Ford Expedition duty officer vehicle under the command of Captain Hudson. Following that, also from Hazmat 2, is Hazmat 2-2. It's an F-550 Ford spill control unit. Also under the command of Captain Hudson. From the Paradise Landing Place Fire Company, Coach 47, 1984, Chevy, Tomeville, it's a brush truck, it's got a 250 gallon per minute pump, 200 gallons of water, under the command of firefighter Youngs. From Hocasset, Delaware, from the Hocasset Fire Company, 76 Jeep model CJ5 brush truck under the command of firefighter Lynn. That concludes our parade today. Hopefully you've enjoyed it.